What's good, y'all?
I swear, you always do this.
Yes, I
do. It's the real Kima.
It's the real Kima. We didn't even do Miss Perry last video. It's Miss Perry number two.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, then you need to start saying it before me.
What's good, y'all? It's Miss Perry number one.
And it's Miss Perry number two.
And we Miss Perry. So, today is day two of Vlogmas.
Day three.
Oh, yeah. Right, because we did one and two. But still, but day three.
For most of y'all that were asking what is a Perry, we're basically saying period, but that's like our fake name. I don't know.
And we Miss Penny.
That's what it is. It's Perry. Like, I don't know how you can get that.
All right, y'all. So, since we don't want to get copyrighted, we're using the same songs for each one of these days. Hopefully, you don't get annoyed because we won't.
Well, we don't really need to use the songs because how are you going to watch the video?
Oh, oopsie. But today, yeah, as you can see,
I'm going to do the intro this time. So today, we are going to be doing a reaction video to the people that do our challenge. And we're also going to be rating them. I say a few people commented for us to do it. So we're doing it. We're just going to do a part one, a part two. And we're probably might need a part three as well. Because there's a few people that did it. So I think what we're going to do is we're not doing everybody, but we're going to try to do enough people. So we're going to do 9 people today. And then... yeah, we're gonna go on from there.
Okay, here's the first person. She's kind of saying,
Kima, can we get into the rest of the video?
All right, I forgot. We'll be back in a minute.
Right? Don't forget, if you're new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and smack that post notification button so you don't miss anything that we post.
It's our Sweetheart Paul Twins challenge on Dub Smash. If you look up the hashtag, it'll be there. Sweetheart X Paul Twins, okay?
It's a 5 challenge, and you should go do it, so maybe we can do a part 4, and you can be in it. Or maybe the part 2 or 3, who cares? But yeah! Just see those sleigh bells jingling, ring, jingle, jingle, ring, 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 So first we're just gonna show the original, which is ours. So like y'all know like how we're rating and based it off of.
This is a song if you wanna listen with us.
This is like one of our favorite songs by Pop Smoke, so that's also why we did it. I don't know why most people don't like this song by him.
It's I just like this part.
It's nice, it's probably good. But now that it's like overplayed.
Wait, I forgot it.
What? Now it's gonna be off. Whatever. So yeah, that's the original video, our video. So now I think you can go on to the first person I'll be doing.
Alright.
We don't really. I think her at is It's Wavy, and this is all people from Dub Smash.
Don't mind my face. I'm sorry, something in my eye.
I need to sit back.
I need a drink.
But,
like some juice. Don't think anything rude of me. Anyways.
I need a drink.
It's the first person.
But, yeah. We were so surprised when we saw that she did it.
Right. I don't know, CC added me, and I was like, hold on, who's that?
I thought the thing glitched. That's how she stood still.
Right.
Wait, what is the marker thing?
Bow.
Do you mind? I just want to see. Yeah, that was fun. It was like
9. Yeah, she dances really nice.
9 out of 10. Yeah, she dances really good. But
it's just everybody's doing this.
Yeah, y'all going like this, like, and I do like that move too. And even I did it for like the did it. What's wrong with you? Can you get the lip gloss out? Oh my god. But like, that's the one thing, y'all. I don't really, like, if you're not going like this, then you're, and you danced good, you're automatically gonna go to a 9 out of 10. But otherwise, it was really, really good. But like, this is not the move. It was that dolphin move. I think it's because Kima was hyping me up and going like this. So instead of y'all going like this and watching me and I was out of the camera, it like went a different way. But
this is the next person.
That's my friends and I. And then we go again with that.
Like I said. Boom. Bow.
She actually bodied there.
Huh?
She did it like smooth. I like how she did that, but like
I honestly give you a 7, 7.5.
Yeah,
you look so uncomfortable. I'm so sorry, you did so good. I hope you don't think I'm mean. You just look mad uncomfortable.
Yeah, you look a little uncomfortable doing this. So I give you a little 8 out of 10. Shush. And also you also did that thing move. Like most of y'all did it like that, so that's why it's not gonna be a good thing. But otherwise it was pretty good. But and you did something like this that was made to go up. That was kind of smooth, and I like how it was only one of y'all. Y'all still did
it. It was smooth.
Wait, hold on. But this is the last video. My storage be acting up, so we're just trying to go fast. So you know this might be a little short video.
That's what I've been trying to do. Regardless, third person.
This is my daughter.
Tell me she has to be mine.
Don't care. Alright. Don't laugh because she did good.
No.
7.5.
I don't want everybody to think I'm mean.
Oh, let me go first so we can be like that first. 7.5 out of 10. You did. I could tell you got a little mixed up. I could see it in your face, but you was going off with your face. But also, like, you mixed up some of the moves. And at the end, you went like when
it's supposed to be fun, Kimura. Ain't nobody trying to ask you for constructive criticism. You got a 10.
That's the point of it. A 10, but you're trying not to be mean. I like your hair.
Oh, why does someone let us move?
It'd be like that for all of us. We can even take this.
Bow.
All right, honestly, so we're trying to be honest.
I am gonna boost your grade 1 point because you were the first person to do our challenge.
You was one of the first people to do it.
So you got a 6.
Yeah, I was gonna say 6 out of 10. I could tell you definitely tried, but there was a lot of moves that was a little not like that, but it was a little lazy. I'm just trying to give more to the video. You're not saying much. Tap the thing.
Cause this ain't trying but, to be a thing. Like, yeah. just get it and go.
It was okay.
Okay. Get it on. This a guy. Bow. Someone up there. I don't.
I'll give you an 8 out of 10. Definitely.
I'll give you an 8. You're right.
What was with the beginning of kind of like?
He cute. Get it, hon. Get it, hon.
Oh, that's XXX.
That's you.
Shush.
That's XXX. Well, like his mom.
Okay, then you missed it. Most of y'all made up your... When it came to this part...
I think it was so smooth. 11.
I give you a 9 out of 10. It was nice, but...
It was nice. We can watch it again.
This is 9, I think. Oh, yeah. Turn it off real quick. Okay, so... We just want to give out a shout out to her. Y'all go follow her.
Yes!
Dub Smash.
Sorry to my mother.
Y'all go follow her Dub Smash. It's going to be right here. Yeah, y'all go follow
her. Or
that
we get spaghetti. Anyways, right, let's watch it again. Oh, shoot.
Yeah, you. I was about to say, where's she going?
Aha. Oh, I thought it was going to land on the same one.
It didn't, cool. though. But yeah, let's watch hers. But yeah, that's good. Go follow her. She did that part at least. At least she did every move. I could say that.
I hate laughing at these kids. I'm sorry, I was just trying and I'm being so mean. I give you a 10.
A 7.5 out of 10. Like, come on, Kim, you have to be honest.
3. I'm so sorry.
But you also one of the first people that did it. I think you was like the first
person. I give you a 4 then. I'm sorry.
7.5 out of 10. Okay. Yes, they just did it today, I think. I'm not sure if they're twins or not, but they did good.
Move. Ow, my eye.
Move.
Yo, be quiet. Stop playing with them. I ain't the kid.
Shut up.
Oh, they did at the same. Oh.
All right, I got to give them a 10 out of 10.
I'll give you a 7.
I'm dead. That was good. At least that was the first person I actually did it with two people. Right. No, it was some other girl that did it first, but it was they matching, so. I give y'all a 10 out of 10.
Alright.
Where are you at? Oh, here we go.
Y'all look like twins.
Are those the same people? Well, we rating yours twice.
No, look the same. Yep.
We rating yours twice.
See, y'all are twins. Cause I was about to say, yo, they look like twins.
Alright, well, y'all got an extra point for being a twin. Not like that, but like that.
What do you mean not like that? Of course like that. Bow.
Kima, shut with that band.
I'm dead. It's so little.
Y'all do ballet?
I give y'all
this
a 7.
This one was...
Nah, I'm giving it a 7.
This one was a
7
out of
10.
The other one was better.
Anyways, next person.
Is that it? Oh.
Ha! Ha!
There we go with that. What is that? She was standing so still. I remember the first time I watched that, she scared me. She was standing so still.
Just looking right at it. Wow.
She was so cute.
You're so smooth.
You're really cute. I give you a 9 out of 10 just because
of
that.
8.5. You are so smooth, and I just wouldn't expect that from you.
And I think that's the last
one. I'm sorry. I'm just watching it again. Nyla. Yeah. I don't know if you're like watching this right now, but just know you're smooth. Like, very smooth.
But yeah, she was good. So I'll give you 9 out of 10. It's just this move. I don't know where y'all got that from. Well, I do, but.
Sorry, y'all. It's time to eat. So, yeah, I'm hungry.
Yeah, that's it for the video. That basically really is it. It was a short little video. But, so the best one was the first girl that did it. I think her eye is just wavy. She spells it differently, I think. But either way, y'all all did pretty good. It's just this move that kind of got all of us. Because I remember the first time we seen somebody do that, we was like, what is that?
Okay. But yeah, honestly, if I give you a bad rating, just know I am mean. I don't want you to think, oh my gosh, she's like a rude person. She doesn't like me, this, that, and the third. No, I'm mean. I am. But not like, I'm not going to say not in a mean way. Obviously in a mean way, but... You get it? I'm everybody's friend. I'm just that mean friend, okay? You all did great, honestly. I have nothing.
Yeah, we appreciate all of y'all for doing it. And this was just part
one. And there's more! Right, I was about to say, just part one.
So, yeah. And if you're in this video and you want to get rated again and do it over, you always have a chance to. We'll definitely rate you again. Just tell us who you are. We don't mind. But yeah, I think we're only going up.
You can definitely go twice. She's some type of boss or something.
We're only doing 3 parts a year, so we're probably not going to get to everybody.
No, if we didn't get to you, oh well, we'll see you in the ratings video.
This is why we literally say you're mean. But yeah, that's it for the video. Thank you for watching.
All right, if you just got confused, the rating video is first where we rate like y'all looks, which is probably going to be like day 6. But anyways, yeah.
But yeah,
have a nice.
If you came this far, if you even can comment, because sometimes they be turning our comments off. But if you came this far, comment.
I swear, I swear, YouTube be battling me. I'll be turning it back on. I'm like, flip the switch, and it turns it. I literally flip back off. I said, off me, heart. Regardless, have
comment
a nice day.
Red heart.
Yeah, comment out red heart. Have a nice day. Don't care about y'all. Like, a lot.
Comment and subscribe.
Y'all are my best friends. Like, and if you know my dad, like, if you have my dad's number, maybe you just have Kimora's. I'm pretty sure everybody that follows her follows me. Regardless, if you have my dad's smash, say best friends. Like, don't put like a question mark or exclamation mark. Just put best friends in a period. Then we could be best friends. Because I know you watch our YouTube videos.
Alright, so yeah, that's it for this video.
Because I need new best friends.
We will definitely be doing a part two. And yeah, don't forget, once again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye!
I can't leave you alone. I know I'm living wrong, but I can't let you go. You're the one I want in my life. I've been staying up at night. I can't.